Ahmed Shibani is a senior aide to radical Shia cleric Muqtada al-Sadr, whose political movement plays a key role in Iraq's power-sharing coalition. Mr. Shibani met Nouri Maliki hours after Iraqi government officials said they were talking with insurgent groups. The U.S.-led coalition said Mr. Shibani could help moderate extremism in Iraq. In a statement, the coalition said leaders judged that Mr. Shibani could play a potentially important role in helping to moderate extremism and foster reconciliation in Iraq. The U.S. military jailed Mr. Shibani at a military prison more than 2 years ago after detaining him during an uprising against the occupation in the Shia town of Najaf. == References